So, we need to do a couple more and then we'll eat some more pork. Pork break.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah pork. So, well, you know, the name of the album, as I was saying, is All My Heroes Are Ghosts, and the reason is that most of my heroes, most of my musical heroes were before my time, or they were gone too young. Like Prince was just gone too young. He was my time, exactly, but he was gone too young. So I've had this sort of willful ignorance of new music for a long time. I had, you know, it was like, all right, it came out after Nirvana. It didn't happen. I was just like, no, never heard of it. And then I took on some guitar students, and they were all, most of them were teenage girls. So it was like, all right, these girls don't want to learn Prince songs. I'm going to show them anyway against their will. But they want to learn songs of their time. So I had to like do some research, and I had to like go on YouTube and find you know, some Taylor Swift and watch some videos and all that. And I went in very reluctantly. I was like, ugh, God. I have to watch this chick who's way younger than me and way more successful than me. Screw her. I'm not watching this crap.
The song sucks too.
It sucks. I'm not watching this crap. Let the you know, the ad for deodorants run longer if it has to. Don't do the skip. Just take as much time as you need to get to it. And
the 2.5 minute ad.
I was like, oh, I like this teen spirit. Anyway, so I but then I'm watching and I'm going, you know, I'm like, ugh, you know, and I'm, oh, her lipstick is like perfect. How does she do that? She must be wearing $1 million lipstick. How does she do that? And then I'm watching and I'm going, well, those outfits are really cute that they're wearing. I like that.
Oh, yeah.
And then I'm like, the dance is kind of cool. And then next thing I know, I'm like trying to go to bed at night. I'm going, I don't want to do anything, but I can. And I'm like, I should write a song like that. That's, but and it's just as I'm trying to go to bed at night, that's what's happening. But what happened was I was like, all right, I have to like figure out what's happening these days. And a lot of what's happening is actually kind of cool. There's like this female empowerment, or like empowerment to kids in general, like just like that song is called Shake It Off. I'm just gonna shake it off if anybody criticizes me. Shake it off. You know, you're gonna hear me roar. I'm here to like take over the world, that kind of thing. And this is my fight song, you know? So I was like, I'm gonna write one of those because that's where the money is. So I did my best to write a fight song. I didn't grow up in the encouragement era, so this is my fight song, and this is on the new record. You guys.